Hi, Scorpio Reacts, back at it with another reaction video. I missed it up the first time. Now I'm back to this because I wasn't prepared. I wasted a minute on the other one just talking and rambling. So this one, I'm just gonna get into it. Okay, video starts right here.
Please join me in welcoming to the stage our district superintendent and my friend, Frank Tassello.
In Long Island, the town is only as good as its
public schools.
The better the school system, the higher the price tag on the homes.
These are the best early decision numbers that we've ever seen.
I wanted to make a difference.
I got us all the way to number four, and I will get us to number one.
Get us to first. That's all that matters.
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
I've been doing some digging. I'm concerned with what I found.
This is a criminal matter.
Frank's gonna fix this.
Okay, video starts right here. So, okay, why would they say the official trailer? This, how is this, okay, we saw money, basically. Probably embezzling money out of people like accounts basically. Are they low pay grade? They probably not even low pay grade. You seen them houses? What? No. But like, I don't know what's really gonna be happening. I guess I would say maybe he maybe he taking the test for the kids. Like, you know how teacher just write on bad teacher. She basically took the test, wrote all good grades on it. So basically, yeah, that's probably what she did. I mean, what he did, he probably did that. But that would take a long time, especially with a large embodied of students. Yeah. So I guess he was changing people's grades, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, anything to keep that money flowing. So yeah, he did bad education, so I don't know how it's a bad education if he's not the one teaching. So if he was teaching, it'll be different because unless he hiring people. Yeah, he look happy, like he the man, like it would touch me. So yeah, that's what I get. So like, comment, subscribe, and tell me what y'all thinking down in the description below, and I'm out. Y'all have a great day.